Those are flower pots. Because fermentation is a process by which this little bacteria, the yeast, eats a molecule of sugar and produces the phenomena of converting into alcohol. Half a molecule and half a molecule of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is a little bit poisonous, contaminant, right? Not to worry about because all the distilleries have it. What do? We have vegetation up there. Why? Because plants breathe CO2 and give us back oxygen.